Hi morning children, today I am going to discuss about Amazing Ascending 17 class 4. Okay, are you ready to do? Sing. Tini, balanced diet. Classify the food items according to the nutrients present in them and write the number in correct place. Here they give different types of nutrients, names and they give some examples. You can find out which food items contain that particular nutrition. Okay? See first one, carbohydrates. Here, see 1 to 6 in which food items contains rich amount of carbohydrates. Here, rice and bread. So, option is 4 and 6. So, carbohydrates are also called as energy giving foods. Here, see second one, proteins. So, 1 to 6 options, which food items contains rich amount of proteins? See, chicken and fish. Chicken and fish are the best examples of protein food. So, options are 1 and 5. So, proteins are also called as body building foods. Now, see, that are minerals and vitamins. So, vitamins and minerals are mostly found in where, Nana? Fruits and vegetables. Here see, fruits and vegetables means option number 3. Now last one is fat. Fat containing food. See here, observe one remaining last one, fat containing food is cheese now. So which option is correct? Option 2. Not only cheese, but oil, ghee, butter also best example of fat. Now we move on to next slide. TB, food preservation. So here name the methods of preservation of food in the given box. In our daily life, in our home also we can preserve different types of food items. So here they give us some food items. How we can preserve it, we can find out. Yeah, chilies. So the method of chili preservation is called drying. Okay? What is the spell of drying? D-R-Y. I-N-G, drying. Okay, next second one, jam. Preservation of jam is called canning. Already we learned in previous class, right? What is the preservation of jam is? Canning, C-A-N-N-I-N-G, canning. Okay children, now move on to the other one. What is that? Fish. We can preserve fish in two methods. One is drying method, another one is salting method. Okay? Drying and salting. D-R-Y-I-N-G. Drying and salting. S-A-L-T-I-N-G. Salting. See last one. What we observe in this image? We observe some food items in refrigerator. So in our home also we can preserve some food items in refrigerator. The process is called freezing. Okay children? F-O-E-E-J-I-N-G. Freezing. Okay, it's clear Nana? Yeah, next. Once observe theme C, cooking food. Observe the categories and food items given below that can be eaten raw and cooked before eating. Here the ingredients are food items. Which food items you can eat raw and which food items you can eat cooked. So you can find out and write them. So raw food. Raw food is watermelon. P-I-N-E-A-P-P-L-E. Pineapple. Cherries. C-H-E-R-R-Y. Cherry. Next, grapes. G-R-A-P-E-S. Grapes. Last one is banana. B-A-N-A-N-A, banana. So we can eat these fruits raw. Okay, next cooked food. So cooked food, how much you can find the potatoes? P-O-T-A-T-O, potato. Next one, ladies finger. Ladies finger. F-I-N-G-R, ladies finger. Brinjal. B-R-I-N-J-A-L. So these are raw food items and cooked food items. Okay, finally last one is the one, fish. F-I-S-H, fish. Okay, yes. Next, move on to next one. D one. Sort out and write the food items under the appropriate column. Here they give one help box, Nana. By using this help box, you can find out which food items are energy giving food, which food items are body building food, in which food items are protective food. Okay? First one, energy giving foods. You know, energy giving foods are also called as what, Nana? Carbohydrates. Carbohydrates are also called as energy giving foods. So here, which food items are energy giving for? Bread. B-R-E-A-D, bread. Wheat. W-H-E-A-T, wheat. Potato. P-O-T-A-T-O, potato. And last one is rajma. R-A-J-M-A, rajma. So in these food items contains huge amount of carbohydrates. Carbohydrates are also called as energy giving food. Next, second one is body building food. Body building food, we can find out which food items are body building food. See here, eggs, E-G-G-S, eggs, paneer, P-A-N-E-E-R, paneer. Next, butter, B-U-T-T-E-R, butter. Cheese, C-H-E-E-S-E, cheese. Eggs, paneer, butter and cheese. These all are concerned of body building food. Children, once observed, butter and cheese concerned of fat food items also. But it is most helpful for our body building process. Okay, last one is protective food. So protective food our mind with the food items which are present in vitamins and minerals are protective food. They are mostly present in fruits and vegetables. See here. Fruits they given is apple, and vegetable content food is only spinach is there. Okay, apple and spinach. A-P-P-L-E, apple, spinach. S-P-I-N-A-C-H. S-P-I-N-A-C-H. Spinach. So apple and spinach are best example of protective food. Okay, children? Okay. Thank you, Nana. Have a nice day.